Alright, let's try upstairs then.
Alright.
Nice books. History of the Last March of the Giants, I've read that. Zentarm, just found that recently. Ooh, scrolls. Non-detection, web, and identify. We need inventory space, basically, is what it is. Non-detection. Try it. Meh. Yay. Oh, there's one more in here.
A simple matter.
No less than done.
Fine. What? A simple matter.
Identify. I might just use that to identify this. Cursed Scroll of Weakness. Alright. Dropping it. Last March of the Giants again. Those stairs going up even more.
Alright.
Oberan? Issue of the North 3, I have it.
Away with you, beggar!
I know not who you are, but because of my guests, I will refrain from having you outright killed. I advise you to leave quickly, lest I change my mind. I'll not tolerate strangers loitering about my house on such an occasion as this. Sounds like fighting words.
I serve the flaming fist!
Why can we never bribe these people? I suppose it's too late to load, isn't it?
Such menial tasks.
Sure.
And boredom stalked the halls.
Maybe we'll be okay. You've gone rather far afield, haven't you, servant? Well, no matter. Anyone to alleviate the boredom is appreciated, even if they are of the lower class. Ithmira says, try to be more amiable, Hilshara. This week's end will not come soon enough. I tire of standing about, playing watchman. Many a magical study awaits while I waste time guarding a rock. Hilshara, Daddy would not want trouble with this if were it not so important. Your rock is an artifact fragment vital to constructing a skyship, no less so than my statuette and Delorna's spellbook. Fragment or no, here I sit guarding a pebble while the world goes on without me. I don't know how you and she stand it. Delorna is content to sit in contemplation, whether entrusted the book or not, and I simply know that our father would not have me here without reason. Ithmira, you should know by now that father is a few sparks shy of a fireball. That's an interesting way of putting things. Skyship or rowboat, if he made it, I wouldn't trust it to hold air, let alone float on it. I did not offer to captain the final product, just to guard the components. So these are the ones that we need to steal the parts in the airship from. You know, sister, I think we have been duped. I do not believe I recognize this supposed servant. Sound a warning. It's as Father predicted. A thief is in our midst. I am no thief. I offer good gold for the items you guard. Name a price. Certainly you do not know the daughters of Shandalar to think that gold would change our alliance. You are no servant. You are either assassins or thieves. It matters not, which as you will die nonetheless. Oh boy. We don't have the flaming fist involved as well. And a poor servant stuck in the middle. Well, that was easy. How do I get this?
All right.
Okay, an angel skin ring, 23 gold, a mage robe. I might be able to identify that now that I think about it. Mage robe of fire resistance, okay. Oh. Oh, there's someone else here. Delorna's over there.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes!
Oh, chunks. A magical necklace. Potion of perception. 56 gold. Another mage robe.
Ball plate and packing steel.
Why me?
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
So that is a potion of perception. Another traveler's robe. The protector plus one. Yeah, we have those. I just bought one, I think, too. Want another necklace. Maybe that was the one that we were holding on to. This is the necklace we picked up. Not identified. Well, a garnet gem, a mage robe, 35 gold, and
why me?
So you can't carry it all. Protection scroll.
I don't want to talk.
That's a mage robe of electrical resistance. I don't think we've seen this before. While seen with less frequency than some other mage robes, those of electrical resistance can hardly be considered a rarity. Some are worn by paranoiacs seeking protection from a ragged mountain storm, but many more are worn by mages seeking to protect themselves from the intrigues of others of their kind. As with all such robes, a mage robe of electrical resistance can only be worn by those of the wizarding profession. So, yeah, electrical resistance plus 20%. Okay. I didn't realize she had this. I'm just gonna drop this stuff so she can actually carry some things. Oh, well, that weighs her down. Guard called us on us now. That is a history of the Dragon Coast? Ooh, that's new. They never care when we take the books for some reason. History of the North 8. Sweet, I need that.
Alright, alright.
Slowed. To be slowed. We need to get some stuff. Identify these things. How heavy are these? 4? Come on, too far away.
Why me?
As well as I can.
She never went upstairs? No wonder she's too far away. I abhor helping thee in such carnage. Thou wilt not use my debt to thee again to compel me to serve as a thief's assassin. Well, you...
No less than done.
You didn't even come up here with us, so I think we didn't use you at all. Hold this, will you? And hold this as well. Okay. The servant is standing right there. We don't go down in reputation. She just doesn't like what we're doing. $64 gold. Artifact fragment. Ugh, can't get it.
Alright.
Get the stuff before the guy comes back. Boop, boop, boop. This item is a spell component required to create a Halruuan skyship. Same with Delorna's spellbook. And same with Ithmira's statue.
Go pester someone else. All right. All right.
Down, right?
Why me? All right.
Okay, no flaming fist. I like that. That was Oberan's estate. Alright, so now we go this way. Just a fountain?
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
You're a long-tongued lout, ain't you?
What?
Adventurers, don't you go telling my children your fanciful stories about monsters and swashbuckling. All you do is get the wrong idea in their heads. Well, is this your house? Can we go talk to them about it?
Touch me not! You are unclean.
Don't give me any lip, peasant. Do you know who I am?
Yes, you're a complete jerk. That is all I need to know. A scroll of burning hands.
Well, I never.
Oh no? Lady Hannah says there ought to be a law to keep lecherous old men like Ragefast off the streets. Dunahir says a foul deed must this Ragefast have committed to cause such a strong reaction in someone of a noble descent. 'Tis my experience that they rarely take care of the fate of others. It would do good to make inquiries. Well, calm down. Lecherous what's like who? Ragefast. Oh, he makes me seethe. He's a mage on a power trip, and what does he do? He acquires his own personal nymph and enslaves her in his quarters. Men are callous brutes, and personally, I wish the world were rid of them. Well, that's a horror. I will seek him out and look into this matter immediately. Oh, good. This world still has some honor left. His house is on the northwest part of town. I wish you luck and all the passion of my fury in your task. Why, thank you. The captive nymph. A woman by the name of Lady Hannah informs me that Ragefast the Mage has enslaved a nymph within his quarters in a northwest corner of the city. I will find him and listen to his defense, but rest assured, I will not give them the benefit of a doubt in a travesty such as this. Actually, probably will hear him out, but, you know.
Bother and bother. Never a calm spot. Never a break.
Never a what? I'd love to stay and chit-chat the day away, but I'll lose my youthful exuberance if I miss lunch. Those kids.
You wanna fight me? Oh, come on, you wanna fight?
Sure, I'll chop your head off, kid. Mom said not to talk to strangers. I asked her what that meant, and she said, anyone who looks stranger than your relatives. Except Uncle Sue, I guess. Uncle Sue.
You funny looking.
Mama said not to talk to venturers. They're all loopy, she said.
Loser, loser, loser.
What charming kids.
Salutations.
I hope my daughter makes it back to the city. The bandits have been so violent recently. Oh, it's just a street light. I was like, what is the red thing sticking out? East to Marketplace. Right here, and I can't clear this out. Oh, there we go. What else we got?
Yeah?
Didn't I see this already? The Flaming Fist is in danger of losing its ability to protect the region. The conditions of its arm and weapon is suffering, just as it is for everyone else. Pretty sure I saw this thing. Yeah, I saw that one. Didn't add to my journal that time, though.
Hello? Hello?
You're a long-tongued lout, ain't you? You're a long-tongued lout, ain't you?
A long-tongued lout.
Salutations.
Hmm?
Oh, there's more houses.
Hello there.
Bother and bother, never.
What do you need?
Hello there. What's your tale?
My husband tells me that the bandits have been hired by Arm to soften up our city for an invasion. It's so frightening,
hello,
ain't it?
There.
Tension seems to be building between Baldur's Gate and Arm, indeed.
Yes?
Yes?
Bother and bother. Never a calm spot. Never a break.
Such boorish manners. It's nearly enough to put a person off her food. Nearly.
Good job.
Sure.
Commoners.
All right.
Hey, friend. Good to meet a fine sod such as yourself.
However, I have no wish to seem unwelcoming, but I disliked armed people entering my home uninvited. Please exit the way you came in. Is there another way we can exit?
Pleasure to meet you.
Books, maybe? Reading is fundamental. History of the North 1, seen that. And 2, seen that. Anybody else up here? No.
All right.
History of Calamshan, I've seen. And Cormier, which I've seen. Found History of the North 9 in Oberan's house, right? History of the North. Wait, no, 9 was in Nadine's house. I found 8 in Oberan's house. Okay. Just checking. No one else up here. Okay.
Good job.
Alright. Potion of Heroism, a Jasper Gem, and 5 gold.
I don't... All right. Why me?
Now we'll leave the way we came in.
All right.
Hello there.
Oh my. Rabid chickens? Okay, rabid chickens, got it. For the love of money. Is this a quest?
For right.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes! Rask!
For right.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Rask!
You couldn't hit that one for a second.
Go for the eyes, Boo!
We're getting
go
one...
for the eyes! Rask!
One experience for each one. What did we accomplish? Empty. Huh. Well, someone might be glad to hear that we killed rabid chickens. Oh boy. Definitely wasn't expecting that. Well, that was certainly interesting.
Why me?
Hello there.
Alright, so we'll be heading west next episode. There's no shops here. I hope we find some shops west of here so we can sell a few things. That was crazy.
Hello there.
Hello there. Oh, burning hands, yeah. Put that in there. There are a bunch of robes and things to sell. Anyway, thanks so much guys for watching. See you in the next episode when we explore more of the city of Baldur's Gate. Always, seek adventure.
Hello there.